I have a strong feeling that we're about to see something special here tonight, guys.
I have a strong feeling you're right, Michael. The NXT UK Tag Team Championship is a title that inspires its champions and challengers alike to be their very best in the ring.
And here they come. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match and is for the NXT UK Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 531 pounds, Rick and Scott, the Steiner Brothers. And their opponents, combined weight of 535 pounds. They are the NXT UK Tag Team Champions, the Bad Guys.
One of the most exciting championships in all of WWE, the NXT UK Tag Team titles are on the line.
We've seen strong boys and grizzled veterans alike challenge for the NXT UK tag titles.
English wrestling fans can be devoted, and these titles have already become a favorite of the NXT UK universe.
Hey, would you say that they're all that in a bag of corpses?
No, I wouldn't, Byron, because it's not 1996.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head. Oh.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Across the top rope. Placed into the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
And that's going to jam Scott's offense.
spitting in the face of danger. Half and half suplex, lights up.
This is gonna hurt.
Tuesday Saito.
Turning the tables.
Big overhead, a second gut-wrench suplex.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from there.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suple.
A knee right to the face.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Punched up top.
Almost lost the balance, but regained it.
Oh, my.
Here's the pin. Time on the line. Gets the shoulder up and one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
And the arm can have lingering effects.
So much damage inflicted.
Clothesline hits its mark. What a chancery.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Turned around by a big power bomb. That suplex.
Making it look easy.
Covered by the champ. Thought the champ had it.
Somehow, someway, he is still in this.
Shot after shot. With a ruthless striking.
Is just vicious. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oof, putting their full weight on the arm. DDT plants them. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
He climbs into the ring.
From the top.
Champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Jumping neckbreaker, ouch.
Ooh! No!
Suicide dive!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
There he goes, right into the corner. This is not going to be for the faint of heart. Going up to the top rope. And
the champ has his one in hand now.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
The next big move by Agnes. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Showtime? Oh, no.
All the way. To retain the title. The cover.
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here are your winners. And still, NXT UK Tag Team Champions, the Bad Guys.
This was